A lot of people think that a sunflower is just one big flower, but I actually wanted to give you all a close-up and show you that it's actually millions of small flowers. That is absolutely amazing. All the flowers have not opened up yet, as you can see. Big space there. But when all of them open up, all the pollen is gone in them, then the flowers will fall off. The individual flowers will fall off, and then you will end up with your seeds.